What's up, fam? Welcome back to another reaction. Hey, shout out to my man, The Bro. Yes, The Bro, for recommending this one. Our song is from 645AR. I was told to listen to any of his, react to any of his music because they are all bangers. So I've just hit the one that's right at the top called For The Trap. It's got about 10 million views. So, hey, man must be hot. Alright. Hey, if you guys are new to the channel, please smash that sub, hit that bell icon, because I know damn well you want them notifications. Anyway, guys, what are we waiting for? Let's get into it. Let's go. Hey, so make sure the sound is cranked. Yep. Yeah. This is the first time, I think he's American, so yeah, this will be the first time reacting to an American artist. So hey, this is, let's go, let's see what it's like. I heard it's a banger. Or any of his songs, so hey, let's go. Directed by Darko. Hey, look at Elmo in the back. 6:45 AR on the Sesame Street looking. Bruh, man, who's trolling me? Come on, man. Hey, is this legit? Come on, let's go back. Directed by Darko. It's got their Sesame Street logo looking. Hey, nah, man. Hey, sorry. I think I got the wrong one, eh? Because I can't even hear a word he's saying. He's not even saying any words. Doesn't get any better. Come on, man. Hey. Hang on. I think I'm getting trolled here. I think I've jumped on the wrong one. Hey, I'll go find me some more of this dude. Let's see. I'm pretty sure this is like a voiceover. Got to be. Hey, it's got 10 million views, though. What? I found another, Yoga. I think this is his recent one. 2020 New York City. Hey, coronavirus. Bruh, I was not expecting this, man. What is this? Hey, this one actually sounds a bit better than that other one I was listening to. I still can't understand what he's saying. No way. That's what I mean. Like, there's all these artists out there, man, that's got, like, real talent. And then there's this. And this is what's ruining the industry, man. Come on. Let's go back anyway. Started off here. Never mind all that. Look, obviously they spent some money on this video clip. Yeah, it is what it is, and it ain't what it ain't. Chugging and chugging and pulling the vein. Trying to think I'm hurting for Man, come on, let's go check out these lyrics, because, man, I can't even hear what he's saying. Well, I found the lyrics, and here he goes, Rambo. I don't know who Rambo is. In the cut going full tech. Yeah, so much stacks, just like soldier. Stacks. We them, and they told you. We some shooters popping like soldiers. I got racks. They stretched like yoga. Racks. Big ass Glock. It got a beam. Body drop is dropping like lean. For that smoke, I am a fiend. Okay, yeah. Talk to Rex, cause they talk back. Turn up. I got bundles just like stacks. Ran up a check quick like 4 flat. Check. Whee. You ain't gang. You get that tax. Playing with the squad. You gon' get wrecked. Or whacked. On that bullshit. Don't know how to act. Yeah. That's enough, man. Come on, this is trash. What is going on? Hey, I guess it's gotta finish it off, eh? Hey, you gotta give it up to whoever made the beat, because the beat is flying, man. The beat's banging. I like the beat. And it sounds, you know, his lyrics are catchy. Well, I can't catch any word he's saying, but I mean, like, just the, you know, it kind of just goes with the beat, if you know what I mean. So much days do like such, we them niggas ain't make touch, we so short and pop like such, I got racks, it's just like me, big ass Glock, it got a beat, I do just like me, but it's all right for me. Look at the clip, man. The clip is banger. This is a banger clip. What's going on here? Preview to his next clapper. Yeah, thank you. I really want to forget that, so that's good. I've forgotten it, guys. I've been neuralized. I'm happy. Hey, let's get to my analysis. Let's go. Well, yeah, there you have it, fam. 645AR. Yeah, I don't know what to say. Was, you know, is this guy here doing comedian skits, or I don't know? Is this for comedy? Is he trying to be like Big Shaq? You know, man's not hot. Or is he seriously trying to produce music? Either way, like, this is how he's making his money, you know. If this is how the way he gets his bread, then I'm all for it, you know. I can't really bring a man down for his hustle, you know. It's different, and it works by the looks of it. It's working, you know. He's getting mad views. He's going to be getting mad paper, I'm assuming. Hey, the beat was a banger. I said the beat was, like, the only thing worth listening to be honest. Other than that, I couldn't even understand the word he was saying. I don't know if they were lyrics or just like him humming away in a high-pitched voice. Yeah, let me know in the comments below. Is this legit or is this just a joke? I don't know. But shout out to the bro. Hey, you got me, man. You got me. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I don't know. I'm happy I got neuralized at the end, because I've forgotten about this. So it's all good. It's all good. We safe out here. Anyway, guys. Hey, that's me for now, and we'll catch you guys on the next one. Hey, Pukiko out. Later, bolt.